A very warm welcome to your own channel Astrologer. This video is especially for Capricorn people because in the February month Capricorn people will face major changes in their life because Mars will enter Capricorn on 5th of February. Mercury and Sun are already present here, which will create Trigrahi Yoga. That is, conjunction of three planets will take place in Capricorn zodiac. On February 12th, Venus will also enter in Capricorn, due to which Chaturgrahi Yoga will be formed in Capricorn. That is, four planets will conjunct. Sun, Mercury, Mars and Venus will be together in Capricorn sign. However, the Sun will move from Capricorn to Aquarius on 13th, due to which again Trigrahi Yoga will be formed in Capricorn till 20th of February. Now let's see what type of major changes can be faced by Capricorn people. Both Sun and Mars are planets of energy, and as soon as Mars enters Capricorn on the night of 5th, there will be a tremendous energy flow within the people of Capricorn. You will intensify your efforts to achieve your goal. Your contacts will increase a lot. Mars is the lord of 4th and 11th house for you, due to which the time will be auspicious for those who want to buy a new house and for those who want to invest in property. Those who want to change jobs or are looking for a new source of income will find ways. Capricorn sign people will take steps to fulfill their unfulfilled desires and will also get success. Now let's know what type of care should be taken. Mars is also related to strength, anger and enthusiasm. Hence, while it will transmit energy, it will also increase anger and distraction in you, due to which you may feel restlessness within yourself. If you maintain good company, you will be able to channelize your energy in the right direction. Otherwise, you may get into trouble. When Venus enters on 12th of February in Capricorn, your desires for materialistic pleasures will increase. Your sexual desires will also increase, due to which you may get worried and tensed. You may find problem in relationship with your life partner or lover. So take care, do control your emotions. And if you use your energy in the right direction, then no doubt February month will be very good for you. If you want to read the article of this video, you can check description box. If you are new in this channel, then don't forget to share and subscribe so as to get the latest updates as soon as it is published. Let's meet in another video. Till then, Om Namah Shivaya.